गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू द सेशन। गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू द सेशन। सो आई होप वी आर ऑल सेट टू हियर द स्टोरी ऑफ मिरांडा एंड प्रॉस्पेरो, राइट? ओके, सो लेट्स गो अहेड एंड लेट्स सी what else has Prospero to tell. So Prospero was asking a question that line number 60 is where we'll begin, and if there's anyone leading us in those lines, it would be good. Let's begin line number 60.
If thou rememberest aught ere thou camest here.
Go on.
May I proceed, ma'am?
Yeah.
How thou camest here thou mayest.
All right. So now he was very encouraged by the reply. Prospero was very encouraged by the reply of Miranda that, yeah, she remembers. Remember, she said, yes, I remember. And she also said, I had some women around me. So he was very amazed. We ended here. Right. So Prospero says, really, you remember so much? Okay, tell me something. If thou rememberest, if you remember, thou means you. If thou rememberest, if you remember aught, anything else, if you remember anything else before, E-R-E, means before. Okay, so this is a word you come across in Shakespeare a lot, do remember it. He says, Miranda, in case you remember anything else, or you camest here, before you came here on this island, then tell me that also. So it says, aur bhi kuch yaad hai. Do you remember anything else? Before you came here, you remember everything after we came here? I know you know. But I am interested in finding out if you remember anything about, you remember you had some women all around you, very good. I am asking if you remember, Prospero is saying, he is asking Miranda if she remembers any other thing about the time before she came here on this island. He says another question. Do you remember how we came here? He's asking, by the way, Miranda, would you have any idea about how we came here? He says, agar pata hai, to bata do. I'm waiting to hear. So what are the short questions here? What are the questions that Prospero has asked Miranda? Number one. Number one question. What are the questions Prospero has asked Miranda? Number one.
That how do she remember?
Okay. How does she that remember? Very good. Number two.
And what else you can see from past?
What else you can see from the abyss? Yes, from the backward abyss of time. Right. Number three. Number three.
And if thou remember,
very
how
good.
Does we came here?
No, not came here. Before we came here. If you remember anything about before, or you camest here. Before you came here is the third question. Fourth question.
How we came here.
And if you remember how we came here. So these are the four questions asked in this small speech. In this one speech only he has asked this question. Before this though he had asked many other questions. Many other, like do you remember anything from the past and all that. So these are the questions that have been asked. Let us hear what Miranda has to answer. Let's hear the answer of Miranda if she knows anything from the past, if she knows anything about before they came here. Number three, if she remembers how they came here. Let's hear.
Miranda. But that I do not.
Miranda says, no, father. How we came here? Before we came here, what happened? From the past? No, no, father. I don't know anything else. I can't remember anything else. All I remember is, you know, there were women around me. That's all I remember. Baki, I'm sorry, I really don't know. Right, so that's what she says. No, none of these questions I can answer. Let's hear what Maskara says.
12 years since, Miranda, 12 years since. Thy father was the Duke of Milan and a prince of power.
Prospero says, yes, my dear child. You would not remember, I know, because you were only, how young were you when we came on this island?
3 years old.
Three years young. You were only 3 years young, isn't it? 3 years old, as the book says. You were only 3 years. So definitely, how can you remember? Itna bhi yaad hai that you had some women around you is enough. But you were too small. And Miranda, it's been 12 years on this island. We came on this island 12 years ago. And at that time, what was the age of Miranda?
Three.
Now, it's been 12 years. It's been 12 years she came. So what must be her age now?
15 years.
So she is your age?
Yes, ma'am.
Almost?
16.
Rather younger.
Yes,
ma'am. Rather younger. So you understand? She is almost your age. She's almost your age. And maybe that will help you to understand, oh my God, a girl of 15 years? And look at the way she was feeling for so many other people. I think now that you know she is 15 years, maybe you can actually understand her character much better. That's why I brought in this age part. You won't have to think, oh, she must be 22, or she must be 30, or she must be 4. No, she's just your age. So I think as you study her character, her story, you'll be able to understand it better. So he says, it's been 12 years, Miranda. 12, 12 saal. It's been 12 years when we came on this island. And do you know, Miranda, 12 years back, the father was the Duke of Milan. Which is, at that time, I was the rightful Duke of Milan. A very important information. Are you getting all the information that he is giving about his past life?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So he said, I was the prince at that. I was the Duke of Milan. I had power. I was the rightful Duke. Achha, aap Duke the Milan ke? Par yahan kaise aaye? Kya hua? Bolo. Dekhte rahiye. Picture abhi baki hai. You want to know more?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. So keep watching. Keep studying. Keep reading. Let's hear.
Miranda, sir, are you not my father?
Miranda, no. Prospero says, you know, we came here 12 years back and, you know, your father. You know, actually look at the lines. He doesn't say, I was the Duke of Milan. Look at line 64. He says, your father was the Duke of Milan. He doesn't say, I was Duke of Milan. I'm correcting it. So that you understand this joke here, that he said, your father, Miranda, was the Duke of Milan. So Miranda says, my father was the Duke of Milan. Oh, that means you are not my father. Because aap to is island par rehte ho. So you are Prospero and you are living on this island and you have no power. And you are saying, my father was the Duke of Milan. Oh, so that means Hari, I used to think you are my father. Today you are telling me you are not my father. And my father was the Duke of Milan.
And
what do you think of her character here? Very innocent.
Innocent one.
Very innocent. She could understand, you know, like, you know, because he said, your father was the Duke of Milan. So he's like, she's like surprised. She said, what? Aap mere papa nahi hai. You mean to say my father is some other man who is in Milan and who is the Duke of Milan? Who am I and who are you? I'm so confused. Please tell me, Mr. Prospero, because you just said you're not my father. So should I call you my father? You know, so she's pretty confused, dear. And I think she's just 15 years. And let's see. Let's see.
Prospero, thy mother was a piece of virtue.
Now, Prospero, I think, is actually lost. I think Prospero is not even hearing what Miranda is saying. Miranda asked a question that you're not my father. He is lost. He says, Bara saal pehle ki baat. Bubble, 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 bubble. 12 years. Your father was the Duke of Milan. And your mother was such a beautiful, virtuous lady. Miranda must be thinking, what's happening? Anyways, let me also do bubble, bubble, bubble and try to understand what this person is trying to tell me. So he's lost in the flashback. You understand that bubble thing? He's lost in the flashback, completely lost in the flashback. Let's hear more of the flashback.
Ma'am, from the very first speech of Prospero, thy mother was a piece of...
Carry on from here, yeah.
And, okay, ma'am. Thy mother was a piece of virtue, and she said, thou wast my daughter and thy father.
Okay, we'll wait here. So he kind of solves that puzzle of Miranda here. He says, your father was the Duke of Milan. What? Are you not my father then? Your mother was beautiful. Your mother was very, very honorable. And your mother told me that you were my daughter. And I believe she must be right. And I think your mother was a wonderful lady. So when she told me, when you were born, she told me that I am the father and not some other man. So I think you are my daughter only. You know, so he's, you know, in a very humorous manner, trying to solve the question asked by Miranda. So this is, what characteristic can you talk about Prospero here? Does he remind you like Gonzalo?
He is humorous.
Just like Gonzalo?
Yes, ma'am.
You know, with that sense of humor. है ना that sense of he said, उन्हें कहा आप मेरे father नहीं हैं. उनका ऐसा है तुम्हारी जो mother थी ना वो बहुत respectable lady थी बहुत अच्छा character था उनका और जो तुम्हारी mother थी उन्होंने मुझे बताया कि मैं ही तुम्हारा फादर हूँ जब आप बॉर्न हुए थे तो मैंने पूछा इसका फादर कौन है तो उन्होंने कहा था यू आर द फादर ऑफ मिरांडा एंड आई बिलीव दैट दिस लेडी इज टेलिंग मी दैट आई एम द फादर ऑफ दिस चाइल्ड एंड आई मस्ट बी द फादर सो आई थिंक आई एम योर फादर बिकॉज योर मदर टोल्ड मी दैट आई एम द फादर ऑफ मिरांडा एंड आई बिलीव
मिरांडा
एंड आई बिलीव Poor Miranda, you know, she must be, you know, she must be shy and she must be feeling strange. कि father कैसी कैसी बातें कर रहे हैं, you know, कि भाई हमारी mother ने बताया था कि जब वो birth दिया उन्होंने और baby born हुआ और आप थे मैंने पूछा इसके father कौन है तो उन्होंने कहा आप हैं तो अच्छा ठीक है that means I am the father of Miranda. So you know instead of saying directly that I am your father you know, he brings in the mother and, you know, he makes her smile. And I'm sure Miranda bhi thoda sa rote rote. Do you think she must have smiled like all of us?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, and she, ma'am. Remember, she was crying. She was crying. So what has the father done? Tried to bring little humor. Taki ho. Karke thoda sa hasli hon. And then she said, you're not my father. And I'm sure she must have gotten a shy. So what do you think of him as a father? As a character, as a father. He tries
very
to bring...
Good.
And I think he tries to make the daughter smile, knowing that her heart is broken and she was feeling very sad at the dire spectacle of the ship and all that. So he just brings in a little humor here. And I hope you understand this part now. Clear? Move on.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. And thy father was Duke of Milan.
So the
and his only heir and princess.
I'll wait, no problem. It's okay. It's like when I say you wait or when you're speaking, then I'll wait. No problem. Don't feel troubled. So he says that A is equal to B is equal to C. This is your mother told me I'm your father. So I think I'm your father. And I told you that your father was the Duke of Milan. So that means I was the... Are you getting A is equal to B is equal to C?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Your mother said... He said, your father was the Duke of Milan. And Miranda said, that means you're not my father. So he's solving this problem, the equation. Equation is, your mother said, I am your father. And I said that your father was the Duke of Milan, which means I am your father and I used to be the Duke of Milan. How many years back? 12 years back. And Miranda, do you understand who are you? If I was the Duke of Milan and if you are my daughter, bracket close, as your mother told me, then you are a princess.
Yes.
That means you are a princess. Because your father was a duke, if he was the duke, then you are the princess. Because I have only one child, because I just have one child, and that's you. And if I am the duke, and you are my heir, you are my successor, then you are a princess. She's so hot. My goodness, if somebody told you you were a princess, how would you feel? You know, you are the Cinderella. You know the Cinderella story? This girl on the island has just been told she's a princess. Can you imagine how she was feeling at this time, you know? And this, so you understand, Miranda? I was trying to tell you. You do not know, my dear girl, who you are. You don't know anything. You don't know who I am and you do not know who you are. Oh, more to know, never meddled in my thoughts, father. And whenever I wanted to ask you, you would say, stay, not yet. Yes, my dear daughter, I used to say, but now the time has come. And I will tell you everything about who I and who you are. You got my conversation just now? I picked up the lines and I completed my answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Giving you an idea that how the answers are written. I use the words from the book only, isn't it? I became Miranda and I said, more to meddle, more to meddle never came in my thoughts. And more when I said, Father, tell me. My inquisitions were bootless because you would say, stay, not yet. Now the time has come. The hour has come. The words are, now the hour has come. So Anyways, are you getting how, you know, I'm trying to, as I said, I'm taking up questions at the same time so that you keep getting how we can all start answering and have your answer. Let's hear more stories. So you are no worse issued. You see, you have a wonderful lineage. You have a wonderful descent. You have a wonderful issued. You have a royal background. You have a royal background. Great. Imagine a crown on your head. Let's hear more. Let's hear what Miranda has to say.
Oh, the heavens.
Oh, my goodness, Father. Really? Really? You are a duke and I'm a princess. Oh God, heavens is, who lives in heavens? God, no? So she remembers heavens. Oh my God, I don't believe this. That you are a duke and I'm a princess. Deacon, if you are the duke and I am a princess and you are the Duke of Milan, then what are we doing here? What are we doing here on this island? How come we are on this island? What happened? Why did you come here? Why did you not stay back in Milan? Why did you bring me here on this island? Something terrible happened. Did something wrong happen? Kya hua? Kuch to hua hoga.
It seems.
Are you with me in the CBI? Are you with me playing the detective? She says.
Yes.
That means.
Yes, ma'am.
That means there must be something foul. That means kuch hua. She's just your age. And she's thinking like you people are thinking that. Phir kya hua? That we came here. And hum to wait kar rahe hain, Prospero batayega. But Miranda says. Miranda says.
What foul play had we that we came from thence? Or blessed was it we did?
So Miranda says, Father, then tell me, why did we come here? Number one, I understand. Is it a blessing that we have come here? Was it blessed that we came here? Or was something evil that happened? Maybe there was some foul play. Maybe there was some conspiracy, some evil plan. Koi shadyantar hua hoga. Koi shak nahi aaya hoga. Because if you were the rightful duke, why would you come here? Maybe you came because you thought it was a blessing to come to the island. All right. So tell me, what was the blessing? Or if it was not a blessing, then I feel there must have been a foul play. There must have been some garbar. There must have been something wrong. There must have been something evil that must have happened. That's the reason we came here. Please tell me, Father, was it a foul play or was it a blessing that you decided to come here?
Prospero. Both, my girl.
Prospero says. Now somebody else can be Prospero also. You know, somebody else can also join in and collaborate. And you know, somebody else can read Prospero. One person can read Miranda. And we'll have a lot of fun in the class that way. You know? So Prospero says, yes, girl. Yes, my dear girl, my dear daughter. You are so right. Actually, our coming here on this island is foul play, something wrong happened. Number two, it is also a blessing. It is both. It's both, my dear girl. Very good question you have asked, Miranda. Actually, right. It was terrible. Something very terrible happened, and then something very blessed happened that we came on this island. So let's hear. What do you want to hear first? Blessing or foul play?
By foul play, as thou sayest, were we haved thence, but blessedly whole hither.
prosperous is all right. So Miranda must be saying, मुझे कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा. When you say both, please tell me, है ना? Now Miranda is not speaking, but we can understand her expression that she must have said, what do you mean both? So prosperous is faith. I'm telling you. Number one, foul play. The evil act was that we were thrown out of Milan. We were usurped. You remember the word usurp I had used earlier?
Yes.
Can we go to the Dramatis Personae page? Can you tell me the introduction of Prospero again?
Rightful Duke of Milan.
The rightful Duke of Milan. Milan, he is the rightful Duke. Are you able to connect it now when he has told us himself? Now, who is another person who has...
Antonio.
What does it say? For Antonio. What is the introduction for Antonio?
The usurping Duke of Milan.
The Duke who became a Duke because he threw out the rightful Duke. That means who threw out whom?
Antonio threw out Prospero.
And how are they related?
His brother. They were brothers.
You understand that? You get a little part of the background now?
Yes.
It's like a jigsaw puzzle for Miranda. See, you and I are Miranda. We know nothing. And Miranda is also getting to know little by little, like you and I are getting to know. Prospero knows everything. I'm also with you. It's another thing that each year I get to know, but with you, I'm Miranda. I don't know anything else. I'm in your team. So we are Miranda and we are trying to understand. So now in the puzzle, you know, little by little, the pieces are being put that, he was the rightful Duke and his own brother usurped him. That was the foul play. That was the evil deed, the evil act. And his own brother did it. And threw him out of Milan. By foul play, as you say, Miranda, you are very right. You have used the right word. It was foul. It was very evil. Very, very, very evil. Very devilish work that happened. Very evil work that happened. We were heaved. We were thrown out. We were thrown out of my own place. Milan belonged to me. And I was heaved. I was thrown out of my own Milan. This was the foul play. And we already know in the bracket, we have already read, by his own brother. But Miranda, does Miranda know this? Does Miranda know it just now? That who threw him out?
No, ma'am. No.
She doesn't. We went to the Dramatis Personae and we are better detectives and we could find out on our own. But Miranda doesn't know. And then he says, second, it was a big blessing. It was a big blessing. We came on this island. Big, but blessedly, halt hither. Halt means help. It was a big blessing because we got the help to come to this island. So you are right. It was a foul play to begin with. But later it became a blessing that we could come to this island. So far, some part of the story is clear. Now, what is the question that you think Miranda would like to know, which you and I have come to know that who threw him out? What is Miranda would like to know?
How it happens, who threw you out? What were the reasons?
Kab hua, kyun hua? So many questions of Miranda. If you were to sing in a project class, you could do this, huh? Ye kya hua? Okay. So he doesn't say chodo ye baatein, but he says I'll answer you. She has what happened, why happened, where it happened, you know, exactly what. A lot of questions she has, a whole. She fires a lot of questions at Prospero. Let's hear Miranda.
Miranda. Oh, my heart bleeds.
She says, oh my God. You know, her heart is like very soft. My heart bleeds. Oh my God, I'm crying. I feel so sad. The blood is coming out of my heart. I'm having a heart attack. Listening to what? After hearing what? That?
They are thrown out.
That?
The evil played.
That my father was the rightful duke and I was a princess and we were thrown out of Milan. And there was something foul. So hearing this only, and she says, my heart bleeds. I think she really has a very soft heart. She has a very soft heart. Get on with the character. Huh? Yeah. Let's see why her heart is bleeding.
To think, oh, the team that I have turned you to.
She says, I feel so sad. Oh my God, father. You were thrown out of Milan. I was also thrown out of Milan. And you said I was only 3 years young. I could not even walk. What a trouble I must have been for you, no? Oh my God. Kitni pareshan hue honge aap. I was only 3 years. I couldn't talk. I couldn't walk. And then you were thrown out of Milan. And then you must have carried me, you know, in your lap here. I must have been a great suffering for you, father. What a trouble I must have been for you, father. What do you think of her reaction here? Why is she sad? Because she's not a princess anymore. Why is she sad? Because she's not a princess anymore.
No, or ma'am.
Then?
She's sad for her father.
Because of her Prospero.
The trouble was taken by her father.
No, zero, zero, zero. Why is her heart bleeding? Because the father is not the duke anymore. Because she's not a princess anymore. Or why? Because she says I was a teen, I was a trouble to you. What a trouble I must have been to you, father, at that time. That is the reason my heart bleeds. You have to be very careful about the lines, my dear children. You have to go by the lines. Oh, my heart bleeds. To think of what? Look at the line. Of the teen, of the suffering, the problem that I must have given to you. Ek to pehle you were thrown out of your dukedom. Then added problem was, my heart is bleeding to think that aap to pehle hi pareshan the. And what a trouble I must have been for you, because I was just 3 years at that time. You know, she's a very different person. Any one of us would have thought, oh, I'm not a princess anymore. My father is not a... She's saying, I'm thinking, main sirf 3 saal ki thi. And main to, what a trouble I must have been for you. You would have had to carry me and take care of me. Oh, my father, my heart bleeds just to even think about it. We got your answer correct now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. See, I'm again and again asking questions in between that will help you to fine tune, focus how we answer questions. We don't answer questions out of imagination, of general understanding. We don't answer questions out of general understanding. No marks. Answers have to be specific based on the line as a proof. No general understanding. No marks. So fine tune your answer next time when I ask. Let's carry on.
Which is from my remembrance? Please you further.
Which is from my remembrance? She says, I don't even recall what a trouble I was. What is the word for the trouble used in the book?
Teen.
So what a teen I was. What a teen I was to you, my father. I have no remembrance. I don't even remember it. I don't even recall how much of a trouble I was. I was a teen for you at that time. I'm sorry, father. What a trouble I was for you. That is her worry. She's not talking of who did it, what did it. That will come later. Immediately she says is about how much of a trouble I was. Please you further. Srishti, please carry on, father.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Prospero. My brother and thy uncle called Antonio.
Go on.
I pray thee, mark me.
Now he
begins
to. That
a brother should be so perfidious.
Now he begins to tell us about what happened. So this is where I pray thee, mark me. I pray thee, Prospero says to Miranda, I request you, listen carefully to the story I'm telling you. And I say the same thing to you all. I pray thee, mark the words of Srishti, mark the words of Prospero, and listen carefully to what I have to say. Because this is where we'll get to know the past of Prospero. What happened? He says, I have a brother. His name is Antonio. And he is your uncle. He is your, in Hindi it would be, younger brother.
Chacha.
This is mere bhai hai. I have a brother who is younger to me and his name is Antonio and he's your uncle, he's your chacha. Listen carefully, Miranda, are you listening to me? Maybe Miranda was thinking, kya hai? He says, listen, Miranda, I'm talking to you. Please listen carefully what I have to say. And let me tell you, my brother was perfidious. Find the meaning of perfidious from the given notes. He says, you know, mera bhai na bahut perfidious tha. He was very perfidious. Is it given here or not?
Yes, ma'am, it is given.
What does that
treacherous.
Mean? Treacherous. Maybe even that meaning is very tough, so I'll make it simpler. He says, tumhara bhai na dhoke baaz. Tumhara bhai, sorry, your chacha. My brother was a dhokebaz, treacherous. He betrayed me. He was foul with me. He was evil. He cheated me. He was evil. So are you listening carefully? Yes. Please carry on.
He, whom next thyself, of all the world I loved.
And he says, you know what, Miranda? I loved my brother Antonio like anything. Next thyself. Just like I love you, my daughter, my only child. Just like I love you. Equally, I loved my brother Antonio. He was so close to my heart. As close as you are to me. Now the time is left. Less than a minute. So we'll meet probably at another time. Do you have the time now? And I think we can carry with another session now. If you're tired, I'll close it. If you're
yes,
not,
ma'am.
Then I can take up another session right away. Tell me quick. Now, do you want another session straight
ma'am,
away?
We are ready.
We are ready? All right, then I'm doing it. And
yes,
after
ma'am.
Two, three minutes, log in again. I'm creating the class. Okay? See you again in the next
okay,
session
ma'am.
Then. Till then, bye-bye. We'll hear more about Antonio then.
Bye.
Bye.